and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, in the following APs, find the missing terms in the boxes. Third part is 5, blank box, 9, 1 upon 2. Let us start with the solution now. We are given AP 5, blank box, 9, 1 upon 2. Clearly, the missing terms are second and third. So, we have to find the second and third missing terms. So, let us assume A2 and A3 are the missing terms of AP. Then, the given AP is 5, A2, A3, 9, 1 upon 2. Clearly, we can see that the first term of the AP, that is A, is equal to 5, and the fourth term of the AP is equal to 9, 1 upon 2. Now, we know nth term of the AP is given by A plus N minus 1 multiplied by D, where A is the first term of the AP and D is the common difference, that is the difference between the two consecutive terms of the AP. Now, we know A4 is equal to A plus 4 minus 1 multiplied by D. So, this implies A4 is equal to A plus 3D. We know A is equal to 5 and A4 is equal to 9, 1 upon 2. So, we will substitute their value in this equation. We get 9, 1 upon 2 is equal to 5 plus 3D. So, this implies 19 upon 2 is equal to 5 plus 3D, or we can write 19 upon 2 minus 5 is equal to 3D. Rearranging, we get 3D is equal to 19 upon 2 minus 5. This implies 3D is equal to 19 minus 10 upon 2. This implies 3D is equal to 9 upon 2, or we can write D is equal to 9 upon 2 multiplied by 3. So we get D is equal to 3 upon 2. Now we know that difference of AP remains constant, so we can obtain the second term by adding D to the first term. So, we can get the second term by finding out 5 plus 3 upon 2. So, we get A2 is equal to 13 upon 2. Or we can write A2 is equal to 6, 1 upon 2. Now, we can find A3, that is the third term of AP, by adding D in A2. So, we can write 13 upon 2 plus 3 upon 2 is equal to A3. Now, on simplifying, we get 16 upon 2 is equal to A3, or we get A3 is equal to 8. So, the required missing terms are 6, 1 upon 2 and 8. So, the given AP is 5. 6, 1 upon 2, 8, 9, 1 upon 2. And the missing terms are 6, 1 upon 2 and 8. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.